Martin Mission Support International, award for commitment in the pursuit of the Great Commission, presented to Reverend Dr. and Mrs. Olajide Okeke.
Your bed, your light can never shine. You're going to declare, Lord, break me out of my comfort for the manifestations of my heart. The comfort of Russia, the comfort of religion, the comfort of activity, the comfort of success.
Paul was speaking, he said, I'm coming unto you that I might impart unto you spiritual gift. Open up your mouth and begin to talk to God. Whatever that which you desire is the Holy Spirit that is the giver of the gift. We don't know how to pray as we ought to, but the Holy Spirit helps our infirmities with groanings that cannot be uttered. He helps us pray the will and the mind of the Father. But there's a dimension we can press into by impartation. There's a dimension we can press into by the transfer of graces and giftings. Open up your mouth and begin to receive grace, 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 grace. Grace for importunity. Grace to persevere. Grace to stand strong. Grace to prevail in the place of prayer. Lord, we command an impartation. By the hand of God and